I think one major factor is I feel fitter as well. When I'm fitter, I play better. So definitely that, and obviously the confidence that the lads are giving me, the confidence that the management staff are giving me, it's really good. It's nice. It's refreshing. So yeah, like obviously attacking players, when they're given confidence, then you seem to flourish, and I'm no different. And I just hope that I can continue to put in performances and help the team.